What are some signs that you could be looking for during these one-on-ones that show you that you might be failing as a boss?
Some really good signs that you might be failing as a boss are, first of all, do your one-on-ones get canceled? Do they just not show up? That's a sign you're not helping people. These meetings are not useful. Do people not come with an agenda? Do they not have anything to talk to you about? Do they seem bored? Do you feel bored? One of the transformative things I did for one-on-ones was to start to treat them like a lunch or a walk with somebody I was very interested in learning from. And so just shift your mindset around your one-on-ones and make sure that you look forward to them. Do what you have to do to make sure that you don't try to set them all up in one day, for example, because listening is tiring. And having 8 45-minute one-on-ones in one day is, nobody can do that. Nobody can listen that effectively. So make sure you don't set up too many back-to-back. Have one or two a day and have them be over coffee or a lunch or take a walk or something that is pleasant. They should be your most fun meeting of the day.